We are like under guidance of the Guru Varga. So doing the 84 miles parikrama, we present at this place. This place is known as Anacharan Pahari. Seshai Ora Charan Pahari. Here the Swam Krishna used to came with the Sakhis and used to speak. He was talking with the Sakhis and he appeared in the form of the Seshai. That's why this place is known as Ana Seshai. Even the Krishna came with his friends to do the for the cow herdings. So here the signs of the Krishna's lotus feet, even the elephant lotus feet, even the cow's sign of the hooves of the cows. So that's why this place is known as Ajana Charan Pahari. So here is a very beautiful story. One time the Krishna was grazing a cow here. So meanwhile the Sakhis came. So the Krishna was doing the joking pastimes with the Sakhis and he said to the Sakhis, I am a god. So the Krishna said, I am a Shesh Bhagwan. So I heard about the Shesh Bhagwan, Gopis are saying. So he sat on the Sheshnag, so where the Lakshmi Devi used to do the massage of the Shesh Nag god. So even it is said that the navel of the Shesh Nag god, one kind of the rays is coming, or by it like the lotus is manifesting by the navel of the Sheshnag. So like the Chaturbhuj Narayan is sleeping on the Sheshnag and from his navel Brahma is manifesting and the Lakshmi Devi is giving massage to the Sheshnag. Like you heard all of this and you take the darshan of this. So maybe you know the Krishna Gopis are saying like you know some mantras, but the Gopis are not believing that the Krishna is himself and a Bhagwan. So in a Srimad Bhagavatam it is said that when the Prithvi Devi is becoming a heavy by the sinners, so she is not able to tolerate. So she went to the demigods and she is praying like, you please remove my all kinds of the sins. I became a heavy because of the lots of the people's become a sinner and they are doing this sinner activities, so I'm not able to tolerate it. So all the demigods, so she became a cow. So the demigods went to the Brahma Lok and they are praying to the Brahma. So now like the time is came like this only, the earth became so much heavy, so we are not able even to rescue the earth from this. So the Prithvi Devi taken a form of the cow and she went to the Vishnu. So that time the Vishnu was sleeping on the Sheshnag and they all are doing this stutis of the Sheshnag. So Sheshnag opened his half eyes and just indicating to the demigods, he just plucked two hairs from his head. One is in a white hair and the other one is a black hair. So by this the Sheshnag is saying, my worshipable deity is the Krishna, Brajendra Nandan Krishna, the Shyam Sundar, he will manifest. So white hairs means a Baldev Prabhu and the black hair means the Krishna. So they will actually deliver the earth and will help the Devi earth. So the Brajendra Shyam Sundar, Swam Roop, Swam Prakash, Tad Ekatma Roop, God manifest in a three forms, like Ekatma Roop, स्वयं रूप में गॉड हिमसेल्फ एंड अ ब्रजेंद्र नंदन एंड हिज प्रकाश इज नोन एज एन अ बलदेव प्रभु इज अ नॉन डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द कृष्णा. सो फ्रॉम द बलदेव द संकर्षण मूल संकर्षण कारण दक्षाई गर्भोदक्षाई एंड आफ्टर दैट इन अ शेष फॉर्म ही मैनिफेस्ट. सो दिस ऑल द तत्व सिद्धांत सवर आचार्य पाद इज डिस्क्राइबिंग एकमेव परम तत्वेव स्वाभाव अचिंत शक्त स्वरूप एवं जीवन प्रधान रूपेण. सो द हिमसेल्फ द गॉड द स्वयं भगवान बाय हिज अचिंत्य पोटेंसी द इनकन्विंसेबल पोटेंसी ही इज मैनिफेस्टिंग इन अ डिफरेंट डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स चित्त शक्ति जीव शक्ति माया शक्ति दीज ऑल द लीला बाय दिस लाइक दिस ऑल लीला इज मैनिफेस्टेड. सो आफ्टर दैट यू हैव टेकन अ दर्शन ऑफ चरण पहाड़ी वेयर द माउंटेन्स एंड द स्टोन्स ऑल्सो गेट मेल्टेड एंड द कृष्ण वॉज डूइंग द वॉज प्लेइंग द फ्लूट. सो आफ्टर जस्ट लिसनिंग द साउंड ऑफ द फ्लूट इवन द स्टोन्स गेट मेल्टिंग. सो यू ऑल हैव टेकन अ दर्शन ऑफ द चरण पहाड़ी हेयर द इवन देर इज अ फीट साइंस ऑफ द बलदेव प्रभु फीट साइंस ऑफ द कृष्ण एंड इवन द एलिफेंट काउ एंड अ डियर लाइक ऑल द फीट साइंस आर देयर. सो डिस्क्राइबिंग द वेनु इट्स सेइंग अ श्लोक फ्रॉम द श्रीमद भागवतम. सो लाइक द कृष्णास वेनु ध्वनि हैव सो मच पोटेंसी लाइक ऑल बिकेम इन अ मेल्टेड. सो द पदकर्ता वेरी हम्बली इट्स सेइंग द पशु पाखी जुरे पाशन विदुरे सुनिया जर गुण गाथ पशु पाखी झूरे पाशन विदुरे गुणि जर गुण गाथ लाइक लिसनिंग देयर द क्वालिटीज ऑल द all the hearts like the birds like their hearts also get the melting but like in our hearts are not getting the melting. So my heart is just like in a stone, it's just not going to be melt. So in a Srimad Bhagavatam tadasma saram shloka Gurudev is reciting. So by the chanting the holy name everything will be done. So but we are doing the harinam with the offense. So that's why our heart is not getting melt. So we should chant the holy name without the 10 kinds of aparadha so that our heart also get melt. Then we will do the actually harinam. So this is all about the place of the charan pahadi and so Hare Krishna.